The code to get this review prompt to show up is actually quite easy. How it works and when you should pop it up, that's the tricky part. But let's start with the code. All I have here in this starter project is the big text that you see on the right, that's our counter. And then when I tap this button, that counter goes up, right? Do cool thing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What I wanna do is when this hits 20, I wanna show the ratings review prompt. Hitting this button 20 times is simulating the user doing an activity in your app. That gets into when you should show these review prompts. We'll get back to that. So in order to request this review prompt to pop up, and request is the keyword, we'll get back to that in a second. First, we need an environment variable. Environment slash dot request review, and we name this variable request review. So now, where do we use this environment variable? Well, we want to check to make sure our button got hit 20 times. So on our button tap, we can do if did cool thing counter equals equals 20, then we will request review. So now if I go hit my button 20 times, get up there to 20, there you go, we're requesting a review. Now request is the key word because it's not guaranteed to show up. The system will only show this 3 times per 365 days per app. That's why you want to be careful when you show it, because obviously if you're requesting a review, you want it to be a good review. So this is more of a product decision, but you want to request for the review when they've done something good in your app or they've shown that they're getting value. For example, in the Creator View app, we request this review when they've added 20 items to the calendar, because that's a good signal that they're getting value from the app. I mean, they've added 20 things to their calendar. So yeah, let's ask for a review. Another example could be if they've added, you know, 10 items to a to-do list app, or you could keep track of how many times they've opened the app, and maybe on the 30th time they've opened your app, you request review. Because if they've opened your app 30 times, they're getting value from it. And like I said, you only get 3 shots at this per year, so you wanna ask at the right time. If you like my teaching style, I have a whole bunch of iOS developer courses at seanallen.teachable.com. We'll see you in the next video.